Welcome to a new video on exercises for practicing congruence of triangles. On this video I will present you problems that can be solved using the angle side angle or ASA criterion of congruence for triangles. For a start we have an old exercise. Let B an isosceles triangle ABC such that the sides AB and AC are equal. Let AD be the bisector of the angle BAC with D the intersection of the bisector with the side BC. We are asked to prove that AD bisects the side BC and is perpendicular to it. As always, I'll show context for the problem. I'll start drawing an isosceles triangle ABC. I'll draw the bisector of the angle BAC. I'll label the point D, the intersection of the bisector AD with the side BC. It is important to remember that for solving this problem it is needed to prove that the segments BD and DC are equal and that the angles ADB and CDA are equal. As an extra note, this problem was also presented among the first problems that could be solved using the SAS criterion of congruence of triangles. It would be a neat exercise to be able to come again with a solution using the SAS criterion. It is time to continue with the second exercise. Let be the quadrilateral ABCD so that its diagonals bisect its angles. It is needed to prove that the quadrilateral ABCD is a rhombus. That is, prove that all its sides are equal. The drawing can be used as a guide, as angles that are equal as a consequence of the premise are already marked with matching colors. This problem is remarkable because it shows how mathematics can turn an extraordinary object, like a quadrilateral whose diagonals bisect its angles, into an ordinary and common object as a rhombus, and hence produce information and knowledge. As a last piece of information, I remind you that having a quadrilateral whose sides are equal is not sufficient for that quadrilateral to be a square. Or in other words, a square is not just a quadrilateral whose sides are equal. Moving on, we have the third exercise on this video. Let be an isosceles triangle, the triangle ABC, such that the sides AB and AC are equal. Let BD be the bisector of the angle ABC with D the intersection of the bisector with the side AC. Let CE be the bisector of the angle ACB with E the intersection of the bisector with the side AB. The problem asks, prove that the segments BD and CE are equal. This time as a guide you can use the following drawing. I'll start drawing an isosceles triangle ABC. I'll draw the bisectors of the angle ABC and ACB. I'll draw the points D and E. Remember that for solving this problem, it is needed to prove that the segments BD and CE are equal. Oneself may focus on the segments BD and CE on its entire length and on triangles on which there are sides, as they are the main objective of the problem. Notice that there is no reason to suppose that the points D or E are midpoints of the respective sides. This problem, again, as many others, allows for different solutions using the ASA criterion of congruence of triangles. It can be a nice exercise to try to find more than one solution to this problem. That will be all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. You can leave me comments. Now you can solve these problems. Also, you can wait for the solutions on the next video. Have a good day.